think the whole experience of Youth Olympics was such a huge hype, and there's so much atmosphere there that it sort of just gives a bit of a taste of what London will be like. We're always hoping to get podium, even that amazing colour gold, but I think at the Olympics it's a whole new level and everyone just grows an extra arm and leg, so anyone's in it to win it. The advice I would give to the younger ones would be just work at what you're doing, never give up, just battle on and you'll reach your dreams one day.
My first proper meet as at the youth level was Youth Olympics, and it was a lot of fun, and it's a good taste of what the real thing's going to be, I think, and I think it set me up to do well at the Olympics. Career highlights would definitely be at the trials this year. I think I made a big impact on the trials, which was good, and I kind of proved to myself that I was capable of swimming really fast. The Olympic Games this year, I'm just concentrating on doing the best I can. I can't really worry about all the other variables. I can't worry about what other people can do. I just got to worry about what I can do and do the best I can.
My highlight was going to the Youth Olympics. It was just an amazing experience, and I learned so much as a person on how to grow up a little bit, and I learned how to become a better hockey player, and I really got an insight on what everyone does in their lives and how they work. Being qualified for the Olympic Games is so overwhelming, because we know that now that we're sixth in the world, we have to really step up and we have to get good results in our upcoming competitions. So a lot of mixed feelings, but knowing that you're going to be going is just amazing. It's overwhelming.
London
2012. See you in London 2012.
YOG, on the road
to London 2012.
Check out the Youth Olympic Games online.